Mark is all here.
In the cave? Looks like it's all on me.
Alright. There we go. Yay!
You think this is how people used to kill each other?
Come on with it, son.
Get to work. Pack him down. Buy yourself enough space to find every crazy fucking hoop you'll need to jump through. Nonsense is starting to come true. That Oracle gal didn't sound too optimistic about our chances. Boy, am I gonna give her a surprise when I wrap this shit up and get back to the cave. Okay, you golden, sadistic son of a bitch. Not only am I going to jump through all the hoops, I'm going to entertain your damn followers while I do it. Huh. Turns kind of slow, doesn't she? Give her a bigger driver here, maybe offset the tenth. She could shred 10 heads a second.
Petitions are gone. Will they satisfy?
Dad used to tell stories about Danu. According to Celtic lore, she was the mother of the earth. Apparently, Mom was kind of a bitch. I'm done. I'm over it.
The champion of Danu is slain.
They sort of helped on the ship. Sort of. Looks like the Pharaoh's trying to buy his way into heaven. Move here, someone. Good lord! The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at it. Ugh. Good one, Scar. That was appropriate.
You can.
A funeral barge for a true one. All that's missing is a drunk adolescent girl to throw herself onto the fire with him. Cartridges. These won't last long. Shield's pretty well made. Rest in peace, kitty. Bought us a few seconds. Let's put them to use. Clever little design. I'm sure they have tigers and gladiators in mind. I'll never eat bacon again. Oh. can work with this. Come to me, my beauty.